Hello everyone, welcome to Outer Wilds. I'm sorry for the amount of pings in the Discord server, or the old Discord server. Go join the new Discord server. I do not know what's going on with my Twitch here. My stream just went out like two times. I don't know, it's really weird. I already started the game. I didn't get far, I only climbed and got in the rocket ship, so that's fine. But anyways, whatever, it's fine. Hopefully Twitch doesn't have a hiccup on me again. Without further ado, I'm just gonna go back to our little normal scene here and turn back on our little desktop audio test, whatever. That's why you hear an echo, because we're doing an audio test. Alright, yeah, audio test is good. So, last time, we got stuck in some sort of time loop, like... We talked to some people, and then we blasted off the ship. You should go check out part one. It's literally, like, the last video I posted, so just, like, go check it out. Or go check out the playlist. I guess I'll leave a link in the description. Thank you so much, Zadok, for following me 3 days ago. I'm sorry I didn't... I don't know if you followed me last time I was live, or if you followed me day after. But even if I didn't see it, I appreciate you following me. Thank you. I appreciate you. So last time we got stuck in this time loop, one of the users, I don't know if it was Zadok or not, one of the users came. I was gonna look it up because it didn't really seem like a story game, but they told me not to look it up. It has a story behind it, and it would just ruin everything if I look it up, and that has actually been backed up. Now, I did watch the making of Outer Wilds, it didn't spoil anything. The second it started to spoil something, I clicked off the video because I do not want spoiled. Don't spoil anything for me. I want to use my own dumb brain to figure everything out. Anyways, enough talking. Let's get playing. Resume. So yeah, that's what happened. So yeah, last time we got caught in this like time loop, I took the spaceship out into space and then it started flying around and then I died. And then I did it again and then the sun exploded. And then I did it again. The sun even had an even bigger explosion. And I was confused. Oh, and then this thing turned in with a creepy. Just go check out the playlist. Just go check out the playlist in the last video. It'll be in the description and the end credits. So it'll be on the top right now. Whatever, it's fine. Let's go ahead and wake up because that's what we did last time. This video will make a lot more sense if we go watch the last one. Anyways, let's go. Oh shoot, I wanted to go talk to that guy. Hold on, go do that quickly. Hey pilot, ready to take off the ground? You're lucky I'm in a time loop, otherwise I'd be dead. And you're lucky I haven't... Wait, what did he say? And you're lucky I haven't grounded... And you're lucky I didn't have you grounded for medical reasons, because I have no idea what you're talking about. What is this? It's a death trap, but a powerful death trap. What, you suddenly care about safety now? Alright, whatever, let's go take off on our ship. Yeah, anyways, this game was actually made as a little, like a high school project or whatever. But then it turned into this awesome game. Anyways, let's take off. Oh, I can free look. That's cool, I didn't know that. So here's the sun. Where's the planet we came from? I like the soundtrack here. Is this where we're from? Oh wait, can't we do, autopilot. This is Giant's Deep, right? So this is like that tornado-y planet. You think I could land on its moon? That's gonna be quite hard. Hold on, let's try this. Let's try this. X, do that, and then match velocity. Engage. And we're gonna try entering atmosphere here. Ooh, that was close. That's close. Ooh, boy. This planet has a weird... Hold on, let's see. Can I get closer to it? This planet's hard to... So do you think I could... Oh, wait, what? Is that just a gas thing? Oh god, okay. I guess it didn't happen nothing. Let's go on the main planet here. Okay, here we are. Oh boy. Oh boy. So yeah, here are tornado things. We're gonna move away from those. We're gonna equip our scout launcher and launch scout so we can see what is going on. Wait, did I just launch it back into space? Oh, we don't wanna go there. I'm gonna go ahead and do a water landing. Do you see that? What is that? Can we not go there? Scout can go there. Okay, that's fine. So I'm just gonna leave one here just to explore the environment. I remember that there's a central piece of land. Move. Okay, go down a bit. Did my stream just drop? I swear if it did. See this thing right there. Ooh, slow down. Ooh. Oh, okay. That's fine. Lift off landing camera. Alright, that's fine. And put this away. And buckle. So we're gonna see what this planet's all about. Actually, I think it would be a good idea to get our little jacket thing on here. Because this is kind of a dangerous environment, it looks like. Plus, we could get out of the ground a little bit. I don't know. What is this place? Hold on. I don't think we need this. Let's put this back. This thing. What could I do with this? I could drop it somewhere. Wait, do I put it here? Here we go. Too close target checks. Oh my god. This is it. This is it. We finished building the final orbital probe cannon module and are ready to send it into orbit around the giant's deep for assembly. Orbital probe cannon? What does that mean? It doesn't look like a good storm out there. There's one of those gem things that make gravity weird. Where though? Whatever. I'm just hoping this is not gonna be like... How did I die from that? What'd I do? I like the death screen here though. Oh god, that was a big thing. We're back here again. There's our pilot ready to get off the ground. Okay. Yeah, so you just keep saying the same thing. So does like something change every time I... Is stuff changing? Because I feel like stuff is... changing every time I... Oh yeah, oh god, this... I never noticed how bright these headlights are. I feel like something's changing every time I die. I don't know, it's weird. What is that planet? Velocity, match. Perfect. No. What are you? Wasn't the best landing I've ever done, but let's see. All that's below us is rock currently. Doesn't really look like this thing has gravity. Let's see. Oh god, that's deep. Oh shoot. Oh damn it, I died again. Can they like give us a warning or something? Something I could barely hear. I should have put on that spacesuit. Alright, from now on I'm putting on a spacesuit. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna bother talking to this guy. And apparently this game is designed, it's supposed to be confusing when you first play it, but then eventually you're supposed to get it. So we were over here, not Ash Twin, but Ember Twin. I'll be able to land on it. There's a telescope thing on it. Okay, okay, okay. Rotate. Damn it. Oh, landing pad, landing pad. Damn it. Why is landing here so hard? Okay. I could do this. Damn it, damn it. Slow down, slow down. Ooh. That was a tough landing. Headlights and landing gear. Okay, we could do that. And remember, this thing is toxic, so we're gonna have to suit up. No, it's property true. Clearly the nominee were making an astronomical observation suit. They chose an excellent spot. What is this big rotating device for? What was nominee observing? I'd pose it. There's something special about the orange symbol on that device. Hal and the new astronaut's translator tool would be nice to have handy right about now. Scroll. What could I... Oh. You could do that? Where would the scroll go? I'd say the scroll would go on the other side, just to make it hard. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait, what? This planet sometimes and only sometimes has a moon. This planet sometimes and only sometimes has a moon. This is also of note. It disappears if no one is watching it. Isn't that a fascinating orbital characteristic? How do you know that even? If it disappears when no one's looking at it, how do you know? Alright, do I just hold the skull here? I feel like every time I would go to sleep, it responds my checkpoint. But we'll see. Oh, I'm gonna be dead. I took off my spacesuit. One hour. 2 hours. Okay. I mean, I know if I drop it, something's probably gonna happen. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell is this thing? Oops. So this is where beat. Isn't this the planet Dark Bramble? We went here, I think we almost died, but okay. So what am I doing here? I'm gonna go to that planet, that planet. Okay. Is that planet just... I think that's the, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's just the, our planet. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, it definitely is ours. We'll mark it so we know in the ship. There was a radio tower? Hold on, I wanna go down there. Let me go down there! Oh my god, here we go. Wait. Oh my god. I really have to work on my landings here. So it looks like it's an icy planet or something. So what is this thing? Oh, this is making me feel weird. Oh, wait, is this thing pouring sand onto that thing? I have a good feeling that if I touch that, I'll die. Let's go around here then. What is this? Can I go around here? I can't. What's up here? Oh, okay. we don't crash into those things, those don't look fun. Alright, we'll try just flying right up here again. No, I don't think we could. Let's just walk back up. It's not that far of a walk. We just go around and around. Here we go. Why do I feel like now it's at an angle? I can't get back up here now. Okay, now I can. I feel like this thing's at an angle. Hold on. No. Stop. I was too close, There we go. What am I doing with this scroll, though? What in the world? Wait. My ship is over there. No! My ship! I'm running low on fuel too. And oxygen. Uh-oh. Hopefully we can get back to our ship. Okay, we're going at it fast and furious, guys. No! We're out of fuel, damn it! Are we just gonna be floating in space forever? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. That was odd. What if we go inside of our own planet, like in this crater here? Here we go. Giant's Deep. So we don't know anything else here. I'm still confused as to what are we doing, what to do. But apparently, as time goes, it's supposed to be more obvious. Yes. Okay, don't crash this, please. I'm still kind of confused. Okay, we're just gonna go there again. Because I want to get that scroll thing, whatever that is. Hopefully we could have a smoother landing this time. Okay, we're locked onto position. Ooh! Okay, don't get in the way of that thing. It's coming right towards us. Is that gonna thing like kind of swallow us? I guess we'll find out. Oh, did that thing just suck us up? Yeah, it did. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Perfect. No, not really. Ooh. What are these things even? Well, I guess you could go get out and explore. No. We don't want to die again, do we? Okay. I still don't know what these things are. Where is that scroll from before? So weird how Sen's going in there. So what are we doing? I'm just gonna keep walking. Very long walk. Very long walk. What does this say? Oh no, wait, our ship is here. Do we just go in a big circle? Where's that big monument with the scroll and everything I just saw? What? Is that gone? Oh wait, I still have my thing on. Jetpack auto boost, translator auto equip. Freeze time while translating to- wait, we could do that? Freeze time while talking to others. Can I take this thing? So what else can we do in the ship other than view the ship log? I'm still very confused, and I still want to look stuff up, but I know I can't. Because I know it's going to ruin the whole thing. Yada, yada, yada. I guess I'll find out eventually. Is this sun going to explode again? I'm going to try going in the sun. Can I do that? Is that even possible? Okay, this is actually kind of getting annoying. Can we skip that? Is there a way to skip it? No? I swear, bro, things are changing every time you die. What is that thing that just exploded there? I'm still very lost and still very confused as to what's going on. Here we go. Right in the place we started, I think, with drug shipping. Oh boy, this is funny. Alright. I'll go right over our sleeping bag. No, I don't think we can. Alright, the cockpit is broken, right? Is this guy gonna say anything? Okay, I can't. Just spark my ship, that's kinda funny. So yeah, it doesn't even say anything. 100% NPC. Can I just like land properly? I got an achievement for doing that. Oh, okay. Oh boy. So... Oh. The heck? Our ship just blew apart. Buddy! I don't think that's supposed to happen. Uh-oh. we do. Here's what we could do, we could kill ourselves. Like, in-game, just like, die. So it respawns us again. And here's how we're gonna do that, if you're asking. Damn it. No. Didn't mean like that. Boom, just like that one space. What is that thing? I'm curious now. Wait, there's this? Ow. Whatever, can you take another one of these big hits? Okay, cool. Great to hear. 50% food. What is this thing? No, 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 don't die. Out of the atmosphere. Yep. Hold on, we may. Hold on. There we go. You know what? Let's go to the village. Let's kill ourselves right here, right now. Oh, shoot. Land good. Slowly go down, a little bit forward. Up, and... Okay, I'm dead. And actually, since I didn't give Zadoka a little shout-out thing here, I don't know if it displayed. I'll just give you one again. I'll just give you a little shout out thing again. There we go. So I think since we reached our like almost 45-minute mark, we're going to go ahead and just pause our We're just going to take a little break. I'll be back in a couple seconds. Thank you. And hold on. 10 minutes. I'll be back. Thank you. Hi, I'm back. All right. Let's get to it. Sorry. Got a Pop-Tart here. Oh, God. It's leaving a mess. Let's put it here. All right, let's go. Whatever I'm doing here is still not apparent to me. No. I'm gonna do a flippy flip. Damn it, that didn't work. Where's that thing? Ah! X. That was that thing just slid it out on its own. That was actually kind of cool. So looks like everything's fine. Wait, why am I stopping? I wanted to land on this planet. I mean, why are we going? Whatever, it's fine. Oh, shoot. No, I got it in time! I've got to put the damn spacesuit on. Damn it! Look, what's happening to that ship over there? That one. It's just like exploding. Oh wait, why am I putting this on? No. Whatever, it's fine. I'll just lay out here. Perfect. Yeah. so close. I wanna get some radio. Wow, when you put multiple things together, it makes a nice sound. I'm mixing right here, I'm jamming. Enough with this. Where's this point? Giant sea. Yeah, we'll go there. That was a very fast landing. Alright, let's go to this island here. And perfect. Which one am I? Oh, is that what we're doing? Seven minutes, 1 second is a long, long-range probe successfully landed on an orbital probe cannon. Oh, it successfully launched from the orbital probe cannon. Ship log updated. So that's one. I'm guessing there's another one we have to find. One of these things. I have bad news, Avis. You know, Yero says there was a problem with the supposed power source. So, the orbital probe cannon won't be asked to fire off. But I don't know what that means. What if I put it over here? Oh. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. What the heck? I'm stepping in ink? What just happened? I don't want to let the thing eat me, because I have a feeling like I'm going to die if I do that. Put that back there. That doesn't look like it does have anything. And if I stand on here, what's it? See, it doesn't look like it does anything. 9 minutes and 2 seconds ago. Five. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. I mean, I guess that's right. I hear something. It's getting louder. I have a feeling like I'm gonna die. You hear that? Yeah, look. What in the... What? Look, there's a tunnel. Oh, that's going. The hell? I'm gonna restock on fuel or whatever to get out of whatever this is. I don't know what just happened. I'm on the other side now. There's another crucial thing. Oh, let's go. It's doing the thing again. Damn it. I really need to get back to my ship. Check that log. Oh, my oxygen tank is refilled. Nice. I'll still go back to check our log. This game. This game gives you that feel of realism, like you're actually in space, and usually in games I'm not scared to die, right? Usually it's not mysterious what's gonna happen, but in this game, it's so mysterious what's gonna happen. You don't know if you're gonna die, you don't know what's gonna happen. It's just so mysterious, and you feel always like something's about to happen, but you never know, which is what I like about this. It always keeps you on alert. This is a really good game. I wouldn't say it's the best game I've ever played, but it's a really good game on how it makes you feel, how it gives you the feeling of the unknown. Better than any other game I've ever played. It gives you that feeling of unknownness. You don't know what's going to happen. And that's why I like it. That's why it's such a good game. It's just so cool. And this is definitely one of the best. Now, I'm not going to say best, but a really, really, really good game. And I think it deserves to be, you know, to get all of those prizes. Like, this story, I mean, I can start to get this story. I still don't understand what's happening. But it's giving me clues here as to what is happening. And it's just that feeling of unknown where you don't know what's going to happen. You hear a sound and you don't know if it's going to kill you, if it's going to do some weird stuff. That's what I like about this. And that's why it's such a good game. Anyways, back to our thing here. Back to our thing here. Can you drop this somewhere? No? Alright, ship log. The ocean is surprisingly calm beneath the current. Some sort of electrical field surrounds the planet's core. Construction yard. This island is where Nomi built an orbital probe cannon. What is that? For some reason, Nomi put the orbital probe cannon on Infinite Hiatus. The cannon was not asked to fire. According to a Nomi computer, a long-range probe was recently launched from the orbital probe cannon. There's more to explore here. So, I don't know what's going on with this thing here. But I wanna keep playing around with this. This is cool. Shoot, I didn't mean to do that. What am I thinking? Here we go. What is that thing? The music is so weird. That was weird. Just stay here for a second, the water will come back. What if I put the key in now? There it goes. Give it a sec. Here we go. That's rude, I don't know why that happens. And the water level goes above usual now. feel like I'm in a room. Hold on. I can't get to that though. Where am I? What is that thing there? I'm still trying to make out what the hell this is. Look at that. Let me get that, please. Let me get that. It may be important. No, damn it, you idiot. I'm gonna keep on trying until I get it. I have an idea. I can't get that. Alright, I have to go get more oxygen. I don't wanna accidentally run off. Then die. And then we'll take that key to the other side. Here we go. So we'll take this to the other side. Let's see if I could use this there. Wait, am I supposed to take this over here? There? Oh my god. Alright, that's fine. Kidding me? It's good, we're all good. Do we walk slower when we're underwater? I feel like we do. Yeah, we definitely do. Oops. There we go. What is this doing? Put this on. Oh, it shows you a new world. Where are we? What is that? To be momentarily in space without any water or tornadoes for a second. I know it because I can hear the tornadoes coming. I don't know why it does that. It's weird. We'll take this time to just quickly fly over here. Oh, we can. I do not know how to maneuver this. Oh, we can. Take this. There we go. So that kind of saved us some time. Damn it. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. So what if I have both of them in? What is this thing? Is this one? No, this is just a planet orbiting us. But where are we? Are we at another planet or something? Is this like a portal to another planet? No way. Alright, I'm gonna go exploring all the other planets now. Wait a second. No. The sun just exploded. Again. What? What in the world? Why'd the sun explode again? Why'd the sun explode again? Why did the sun explode again? I do want to go find that other planet. The story is still not making any sense to me. Hopefully it will soon. I know what we're doing. It took a lot of time for that explosion to reach there, so I'm thinking. Let's go to the map. Oops. Where could we be? I think we found it. Brittle Hollow. I think it's, somewhere on this planet. So, select that. But we will check other planets, too. Alright. Yeah, we're just gonna go there. Nothing? Anywhere? What is this thing? I've never been here before. I don't think this is the best place to park. That's fine. Wait a sec, there's another one of those key slots there. Did you see that? Damn it. Look. Do we have to go back to that first planet and bring these things with us? There's something that I know that goes underground somehow. What just happened? Why am I constantly hearing explosions? Okay. I'm gonna put both headphones on because I feel like that's the best thing to do. Yeah, there's some layer underground. There's another one of these things. Looks like there's something powering it though. I don't see anything. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and work through this. Go back to that other planet, bring one of the keys here. And then... hopefully we could see something. Will we go somewhere? Actually, no. I don't even know what planet we're at. What planet are we at? I'll put this thing back. We're at Brittle Hollow. There's nothing about Brittle Hollow here. Stop, autopilot, abort, abort, abort. Oh my god. We're heading straight for the sun. Turn away, 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 turn away. Don't kill me. Please. That was close. Alright, now we're on a straight course. the hell is that? We've never been here before. What happened to that other one? Ghost matter. Uh-oh. Alright, use that camera thing. Here we go, that's a little bit better. Yeah, you can see that there right in the corner. I swear, yeah, everything's changing for some reason. Where's the other one? Do you think the other one's still here? Is this the other one? No, it's not, but we'll still land here. Oh, wait, we're already in our suit. Unidentified signal nearby. Oh shoot. All the water's gonna be gone soon. I think. Is that how it works? Yep, I told you. The ship is sliding. Oh, damn. Okay, let's get inside here. Quickly. This is weird. What happened to the atmosphere? There it is. Hold on. All right. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. Uh-oh. Yeah. Really? This is ghost matter right here. So I'm guessing that's the ghost matter, so we have to go up here. So who's supposed to be here? Looks like somebody's been living here. Let's doze off. He's been sleeping for 2 hours already. Uh-oh. go back to our ship. It's coming back. This game is kind of fun. Well, I mean, obviously it's fun. Yes, let's go. Most is more. Oh boy. Maybe it's at the top of this thing. How are we gonna get it? This thing can't even take me a couple feet off the ground. Huh. Oh. I know how. This is what we're supposed to do. Go here. Doze off. Until this happens. So, you know, there's a little bit of puzzle here too. Yeah. This is a kind of smart though. And then we're going to be here. And this happens. You're in space, and then once you're in space, you make your way to the top of this thing. Stay here, stay here, stay here, stay, stay, stay. Match, 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 match. Nope, it's coming, good, 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 good. Here we go. Oh, of course, but now I'm stuck. Huh. I mean, at least I can see the whole island now. No! Ooh! Okay. Why is the gravity randomly changing 1.9? The music here is kind of cool, I like that. Oh, who's this? I didn't see you. Nice, it's you. Good to see you made it here in one piece. First solo launch is a doozy, isn't it? So we know this guy? Hey. No, 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 no. No, 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 don't, son. Don't explode, son. Don't. I don't have too much time to read this, so I'm gonna have to, like, read a replay or something. Well, we're dying in a couple seconds. Why do we die? Why does the sun keep exploding? All right. right, hold on, I'll be right back. All right, we're back. Sorry about that. All right, let's do this again. We're gonna go back to that green planet. I really want to talk to that guy again, though. I knew things were changing. I knew it. This whole game is weird, but I like it. Not what I meant by that, but okay. Here we go. Now there's no islands at all in this thing? Maybe this is where the island is, sucked in by this thing. I'll just wait for that destroyer to see if maybe it's here. Get there before this storm comes there. Let's see if that's cool. You've got to be concatenating me. What was that joke I just made? Concatenating? What? Why did I even say that? I don't know anymore. Oh yes, play 0G. Let's go. Go as fast as possible. No, no, stop, stop, stop. All I want... No, no. Damn it. Yeah, good. Good boy. No, don't fly away from me. Okay, good boy. Where am I going? Why is that so bright? Alright, it's coming back. Oh god. Okay, where am I? I don't know where I am. Get this. What is that noise? What is this place? How do I get here? That seems so cool. This is a teleporter. That makes sense. So how do I activate it? My bad news, Avenue also has a problem with proposed power source, so the orbital life will cannot fire. Conoy Daz, I was just lifting up the orbital probe cannon components in order orbital facility, and one somehow sank beneath the current. What do you mean? Conoy, you should have seen it. You thought it was impossible for any cannon components to sink even partially, but through the core. But I was saying straight through the core. Where's the other one? I have bad news, Evans. Bureau says there was a problem with the proposed transverse overcoat. He asked not to fire. So how do I activate this thing? Saw this thing on. What is this? Oh, are we supposed to activate this orbital probe somehow? The music is sad. I don't know why though. Nope, okay. I think we're getting closer and closer to null. To 0G. 3 minutes. Let's go get him. Zero G time. Let's get it. Maybe this thing works well more than zero G. I don't know. So it looks like when a tornado passes over us, we get like zero G. Damn it. Oh, quickly. Yes! I think we did it. What's this do? Why? Wait. This was temporarily on. It was like working or something. What? We could do that? Should we be worrying about this right now, though? I know where this is. I know exactly this is the core. This has gotta be. There's a poach for that launcher, but this gotta be the core. We need to find a way to get down there. It looks like there's a docking thing over there. Should we get in our ship and find it? Get on our ship and find it? I think that's doable. Come on, I just need to see where that is. a second. If that's the main storm, and we're in zero G, that means when there's no storm present, we should be able to see this. That's orbiting. Okay, we gotta get in our ship. We gotta find this. It's right underneath this thing, probably. Oh, damn it. Good, right? Yeah, our whole ship is just broke. I don't return the suit. Put the suit back. Oops. My bad. Come on, please tell me, please. I can't fly this thing. Damn it, but this was our chance. Whatever, another chance will come soon. I have to fix this. Still needs fixing. A couple things. Fix it from down here. We're gonna need to take it up in order to fix this, but the oxygen system's on, which is not good. Damn it. Right, how did I get on this one? I fix these oxygen systems, the oxygen tank here. What? We're gonna have to take it up and then bring it back down again. Last me to get into space. Really? You gotta be kidding me. Where is it? Come on, come on. You could do this. Hall, is that still damaged? Okay, here we go. So let's just find our thing again. Wait. We could access that 24/7? Wait, this island was here the whole time? Wait, what is this place then? No, damn it. I forgot this thing has, like, horrible gravity here, so I can't do that. How is that moving faster than this? Alright. Wait a second, another teleporter thing. Underground city. To go in to test the memory status tonight. Oh, okay. Ship log updated. Oh no! The sun exploded again. God damn it. Imagine being in the dark and the sun exploding. Couldn't be me. What is that? Congratulations, me. I just died. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, I'm just checking this here because I need to make sure everything's good. Everything is good. Let's go back to that planet. I really want to figure out what's going on over there. All we have to do is wait. Entering planetary interface, rotating so we're not. Oh, okay, that was close. Raising, alright, leveling, alright, bet. Bet. What am I saying? Here we go. So this is where we were before. We landed right up here. So let's land right up here again. Oh my god, I am so dumb. I completely forgot to put on my suit. Oh man. That sucks. I have to remember that.
Alright, let's go.
It's fine, we can get there quickly. Go onto this island. Meet that guy again. Before the sun explodes. Jeez, it explodes so often. Why does it explode so much? How did I not die? I'm in my not in my oxygen suit. So what was this guy saying before the sun exploded? You know, I wish I had built a hammock here, but we ended up in this time loop. What's up? Oh, so this guy's in the time loop too? Deep breaths. No, seriously, I meditate. You want me to teach you? It'll be the next loop before you know it. Alright, close your eyes. Oh, come on. This just kills me. So I guess me and him are stuck in this time loop together. Let's go back and see what that guy has to say. Aligning, accelerating. I mean, at least that was a quick thing to the island. Let's go ahead and land. Forgot the suit again. Damn it. Yeah, buddy. It's a good thing I never got voted in, huh? Where's your ship? That's a good question. It's definitely on this planet somewhere. I mean, unless the cyclone came by and tossed it into space, I guess, huh? That would be pretty nuts. Hope it's not lonely. Hello, again. What's up with this? Oh my god. No, I meant the other question. What's up with this planet? I know, haha, right? Oh, you meant, like, tell more about it? Well, I gotcha. Well, Giant's Deep is massive and mostly water. No surprises there. There's a strong current beneath the surface that prevents anything from sinking below it. There's a strong current. It weighs beneath the surface that prevents anything from sinking below it. Seriously, I tried everything. I've tried everything I could think of to get past the current, nothing worked. As for the landmasses, I've encountered 4 islands, including this one. There's also one with the Nomi statue I saw on the beach. You've seen the cyclones. Yeah, they're hard to miss. They toss up everything in the path. Islands included. Little tip, if you get picked up, try to land in water. Less likely to kill you. What are you doing out here? Well, what are any of us doing out here, really? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm out here exploring the solar system, same as you. But I tell you what, space really gives you room to think. It's more quiet and peaceful out here. I mean, usually quite peaceful. Sometimes a cyclone comes and lifts my little island. My little island paradise putting off the water. Then, less peaceful. Nice. What you got for me? Never mind. No worries. Feel free to let me know. So, I just want to see what I missed. Because they just skipped through that entire dialogue because the sun exploded. This is perfect timing, too. Because there's about to be no. Oh, God. Oh, that's why. That's why we keep on seeing nothing, because the thing comes and takes us out of the water, throws us into space. It'll come back eventually. I want to see it come back. Is that it? We're gonna go right there next. Here it is. Oh no, wait, this is the same thing as before. Okay. Never mind. Where's that other island? I haven't explored that yet, I want to. I think this is it. Nope. Here we go. Oh boy. Okay, I'm in my spacesuit. Good. So yeah, we were here for a very small amount of time before, well, the sun exploded. We need to figure out how to activate these. Up here it comes, we're gonna thing. Ready? Set. Boom. What are the chances of us doing that double time? Okay, we don't want to lose ourselves here. No. Forward, 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 forward. Damn it. Okay, just get here, just get here, just get here. Ugh! Okay. Just stay here. Down and get here. Ooh, that was a hard fall. How are we supposed to get over there then? Hmm. Hopefully we'll make it until the next thing comes so we could fly over there. Oh, I do have enough space power to do this. Statue worship. Ship log updated. Times two. That's cool. Okay, so we're right back up here now. I mean, how do we get down there? Wait a second, there's one of those portal things there. How do we get down there then? I figured it out. Unfortunately, I'm pretty sure the sun's gonna explode soon. Which is, you know, absolutely epic. But we'll give it a shot. Let's see if it works. Where'd our ship go? Where'd it go? How did it get under here? Coming for your ship. I'm killing tornadoes, please. Oh, come on, my ship is moving with the tornado thing. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I just have to look for my torch again. Alright, come on. Come on, it's broken too. I mean, I knew the sun was gonna explode anyway, so. I mean. Damn it. Damn it. I'm gonna put on the suit now before I forget. And of course we're gonna go back to that. Approaching. roaching. I'm a roach. This ship? No way. What are the chances? I'm gonna go inside. Do you think I'll be able to? I found that guy's ship. Oh, come on, I can't go inside of it. I think we gotta go back and tell them that we're on the ship. That's weird. Here we go. So this is what we're gonna do. That's sketchy. Hopefully it doesn't fall. Yeah, would you like to step back so Daz can fall? So Daz is closer to the statue, where parent the statue will choose whoever's closest proximity. Wait, isn't this the same? See how its eyes open? That tells us the statue has paired with Daz. Now, no matter where he is in the star system, Daz's statue will record his memories and send him to the Ashton Project. So, that's what it did to me. Our memories are being sent to the Ashton Project. That's the logo we've been seeing every time we died. This logo. Right there. Where are we? It's like we're in some sort of odd space vortex. Could this be the cause of why time keeps slipping? What does it say? I've installed the masks inside the Ashton Project. Phlox. They look beautiful, although I do feel as though I am being observed. Should probably go take my ship and land over there. Oh, come on, please don't tell me I'm stuck. Yes, I am. Oh, okay, I'm in the water now. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh. So that's where this thing goes. I still don't understand what any of this means, though. I don't. I'm still very confused. About to get lifted. I guess we'll see what that looks like. Over here. Oh, 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 go, 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 go. I don't wanna die or whatever. Okay. I'm gonna try not to fall. Whoa. We get like launched way out of this planet. Oh, go over there, fast. Oh, we still can. This? Oh, does this just keep me still while we're here? Okay, I wanna go back. Ooh! That's why I wanted to go back, guys. And you see that same logo? That same logo we saw when we were in that thing. Could that be the whole cause of this time loop? Nobody will know. I do want to go tell that guy, though. We found a ship. Maybe he'll say something. Oh, we also... Let's see. What can we tell? Guys, I figured out where that other thing is just now. It just clicked to me. It's on this thing. Oh. No, wait, is it on that? Or is it on this planet? I guess I don't know. I guess we'll never know. Is it this one? No. Is it this one? Yeah, it is. A few loops ago, a cyclone came by and tossed me my little island into space. Dying like that was kind of unpleasant. Where's the statue island? So the Nami created those head statues to record memories, huh? Huh. Yeah, I see Nami doing that. Not sure what for, but it seems like their sort of thing. Do you think the statues are recording our memories then? Yes. I could remember that one on the beach looked at me funny. That must be my memory friend. Hello, again. I should have explained it. It appears something in me. Like at the very start of the time loop, I kept seeing a bright flash in the sky. Something must be happening up there, in orbit around the planet. What else? What else? Have you seen the statue island? That's where I get calling it. I've seen the island. So you get it? I was on the statue island after, by the way. It was a nice for that. They gave it a solid 7 out of 10. Okay, we'll just get it. If you feel. Well, we're literally being sucked out of the thing right now. And this. I can't even interact with him anymore. He doesn't care. Look at him, he's floating. Hello, again. Well, we're literally in space again. Get it? I was on the beach in the statue island. What is happening? By the way, it's a nice beach for that kind of thing. They gave it a solid 10 out of 10 on the guy, by the way, actually. So, if you feel like checking out Statue Island, it's one of the two islands connected by a natural rock arch. Well, mostly connected anyway. You'll see. Alright, if you say so, my dude. This sort of thing, blah 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 blah. Alright. So, I think we're all done with this planet for now. There are tons of more planets to explore. This is probably one of my favorite out of all of them. But we have been streaming for almost 3 hours now. So I think it may be time to end the video. We've explored so many things about this planet, and we will definitely check our ship log once we land back on our village planet over here. Try landing as smoothly as possible. Up, 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 up! Damn it! I always land like this. Alright. Am I pushing the wrong button? I think that's why I was pushing the wrong button. I was pushing my caps lock button. Is the launch pad? My landing's definitely gotten better. Just turn this thing 360. Boom. Boom. Just like that. All right. You could put this back. Strong planet. The island must be where no microsatellite is like one hour in observatory. If one would add an enormous statue laying on the beach, it looks just like the one hour observatory. Namni statues were designed to pair with a single user, record their memories, and send those memories to a storage unit within the Ash Twin project. There's more to explore here. Construction yard. This island is where Normani built the orbital probe cannon. For some reason, the Normani put the orbital probe cannon on infinite hiatus. The cannon was not asked to fire. According to a Normani computer, a long-range probe was recently launched from the orbital probe cannon. Whatever that means. Is Infinite Hades a planet? No. Alright. Well, I just want to go see what the people say when I go back down here. I think that's all for today. This is our pilot. Ready to get this beauty off the ground? What could I do for you? The sun is going down. Going to go supernova, by the way. Oh yeah, Observatory has an exhibit about that. Between you and me, I glossed over the finer details. Astrophysics is really more horn-filled domain. Me, I'm here for the rocket science and marshmallows. Well. We'll just watch the sun go supernova. What else can we do? Hello? Sun. Can you go supernova? How could we still see the stars in broad daylight with the sun? How is that even possible? This place must not have a good atmosphere. Then how? Why is it places that actually look like they have a good atmosphere have to wear this oxygen suit? That's weird. Anyways, hopefully it goes supernova soon. Because I'm going to be sitting here waiting. Son, I want to end. Can you go? Supernova, please? I'll go back to the laboratory next time. I should probably do it this time before I forget. And just kind of read up about the stuff that goes on. What is that flashing over there? Do you see that?
Yeah, look, look, look. Son?
Son? Wow, that thing just looked like it was swallowed by the sun. I'm coming right back out of it. Well, you know what? We'll be here until the sun goes supernova again. Let's see, I wonder, what could we say to these characters now that we've launched? Hey, it's you. You said we were blasting off, and we're excited to see the launch. Aren't you going to space? Aren't you? Alright, they just say the same thing. The only people who actually say something different is the guy by the dock over there. Let's read about the sun going supernova. A star's core contacts it hotter, the layers start to expand, the star becomes a red giant. The core's hot enough, it starts to even hydrogen cup. Blah blah blah. And if a star is massive enough, it will continue to fuse into carbon, into even heavier elements like iron. Ultimately, the star will collapse and it's under its own gravity and explode in a violent event called supernova. Based on the Church's observations, this will be one. This will one day be the fate of our own sun. And with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I think we'll just end it here. Thank you, everybody, for coming today. I appreciate you, and of course, I'll see you again soon.